less than 2 hours for single samples, less than 4 hours for complex samples. So when we get our optimized conditions, I apply some complex samples. Here I apply an 8-protein mixture with equimolar mixing or dynamic mixing. So the first one here is an equimolar mixture. So here on the I load the inject ounce for each protein is around 1 picomolar. And you can see that all of them can be identified with a good sequence coverage. And then I inject about the dynamic mixing. So in this dynamic mixing, I may inject with 7.4 picomolar. The others are 15 molar levels. So we can identify all of them. These three cannot be identified. It's not because undigested, it should be because of the sensitivity of our FC-MS detections. And also apply this RBF mediums, so apply this PLCR medium, so I compare with online digestions. I inject here 15 micrograms, here offline I inject 2 micrograms, so you can see it's around like 10 proteins and 70% are the same. It's also the same here, so around 80-90% are the same proteins identified. I also applied urine proteins to the system, and so here I compared 11 microgram online to 11 microgram protein to the online digest and also 5 microgram for offline. Here I choose only at least 2 peptides to be accepted as identified. And you can see the protein result and the peptide result. Recently, I also inject some human serums on the system. So here I inject 0.15 microliter human serums on the system. Here they are from 3 different patients. So I can always have a similar proteins. Here is like 48 proteins identified with 328 peptides. And also, the secretion is similar. So here is a summary of my work. So first, our analyzer is working, and we can. The biggest benefit will be that it saves time. So we can do digestion, separation, everything in 1 hour. So with parallel IC setup, digestion can even be done in previous samples, no additional time. And also, since we do almost everything automatic, so we have less sample handling steps, probably less mistakes. And also, it can be cheaper than in search digestion because we can use it more than 100 hours. And also, there are some shortcomings, so the system still lacks robust. And also, because we cannot achieve the same activity as offline, so we need to do so the issue will carry over, so we normally always from land in between. So now I want to thank the families, also my colleagues from Medical University, and also collaborators from BIA and NILAC.
Well, thank you, Ray. As you could see,